got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Merry Christmas.
We want to thank you all for watching our video.
Yes, yes, yes.
This is Sassy Seniors from the Dance Spot. Are we all going to talk at once, or are you trying to talk with me?
I didn't know what we're supposed to do.
And I know there's some more Sassy Seniors out there. You need to come and join us, because we're having a great, great time. And
yes,
be sure and see us this Saturday at Burlingame. We're going to have a float in the parade, so be
December
sure and come and watch.
December 5th.
Yes.
December 5th at 6 o'clock. Y'all come out now.
Yeah.
And if you liked our video, please leave a comment. Even if you didn't like it, you can leave a comment. We may not like you anymore, but anyway. Anyway, leave a comment. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, because it's free. We love to hear from you. If you have any more ideas of a video that you'd like for other Sassy Seniors to do, just let us know. All right, we'll see you next week. Bye.